It's different
when I'm sitting here alone all by myself.
Car is always mad awkward because her front is flatter than mine. So when I put y'all up, it literally just falls, as y'all can see. But good morning and happy another day of Breakmas. It's actually New Year's Eve. Y'all not gonna see this on New Year's Eve, but it's New Year's Eve. I literally was fighting my way out of the bed this morning because I was like, I don't want to do anything, just kind of want to lay in bed. But I realized that I'm hungry and I'm gonna step for some food. So I decided that I was going to treat myself to some Chick-fil-A as long as I got these two errands done. I head to Dollar Tree and just grab some juice to make my smoothies. I'm back on my health and wealth or whatever, and I'm going to get I forgot the other thing on the list from Dollar Tree. And then I'm gonna go to Target. I have a handful of things I need to get from there. And Target is in the Chick-fil-A complex. So as long as I'm done, I'm going to pre-order my Chick-fil-A and go pick it up there. And then we're gonna do a little chit-chat in the car. So that's what we're doing right now. And yeah. If you've watched any other Dollar Tree kind of videos where I go shopping, y'all know I genuinely have like a problem, like an actual obsession. So I have to start curbing myself and not bringing my card in there, because then I feel like that's unlimited and only bringing $10, even though that's too much because I don't even need $10 worth of stuff. But yeah, that's what we're about to do. So we're at Dollar Tree now, about to go in, get what we need, and come back so we can go to Target. Ooh. Not embarrassing. Alright, y'all. We did good. Y'all see how the tax be dragging? It came out to $10.59. And now I have to come all the way in my car for 59 cents. Mad embarrassing. And I've been having Costa Rica money in here. Hot mess. Oh, child. Not embarrassing. We'll see what's going on. Y'all, we done made it to Target. We had a little bit of a struggle going on because this lady went to fight me for a parking spot. We're like, let's not do that, you know. So here we are, about to, you know, get the items on our list and get some Chick-fil-A. And I'm actually starving, so I really hope this don't take long, because that's what it is. We need to get in and get out. I feel like God was trying to tell me I need to go shopping today, because one, not me having to come in here and get the coins after I went to Dollar Tree with just $10, but then not me not bringing my card, not the music in the car coming on and cutting me off in the middle of my sentence, in the middle of my rant. Anyways, so like I'm saying, I went into Target and did not have my card on me because I decided that I wanted to leave my mom bag in the car and only have like my mini bag. No card to be found. So I'm not embarrassing two times. If God didn't want me to go shopping, he really should have just said that and I would have stayed myself in bed. Now the only thing that needs to go well right now is the Chick-fil-A, and thankfully I came out when I did, because Again, forgetting that it's New Year's Eve, Chick-fil-A closes at 4 o'clock. And if I wasn't able to get Chick-fil-A today after I've been craving it, I really would have been sad. Like, I really would have been upset. So, I'm glad that at least that's working out. So, now we're done with our groceries. And we're about to get Chick-fil-A. And then I'm just going to sit in the car and reflect. Because I'm clearly having a hard time. Ooh. First of all, I keep forgetting that it's New Year's Eve and that's why everything is like so chaotic. Because I went into Chick-fil-A and not the line for everything being long. Oh, child. But we finally where we need to be. And this is going to slap two times because I am starving. Like, absolutely starving, actually. So, cheers. Just yum. Yum, yum, yum. Miscellaneous day of Breakmas. I'm about to go pick up Asha Masha. And we're about to go shopping for Felicia's birthday, which is tomorrow. Ooh, I'm hot and cold. That's steamy.
They have this at 1:30. Not at the shot in front of the camera, Miss girl. Not at the shot. Say hi. The reservation is just there. Perfect, within your time. Okay, maybe. Yeah, maybe 145. Okay. Let's just see if, like, do they need anything. It's a Long Island restaurant, so I doubt they're gonna ask for like the vaccination card. Anyways, whoever I'm inviting, y'all, we're all vaccinated. Yeah, we're all. It's the, I have the, what you call it, what is it called, the Excelsior one, but you know sometimes they be needing the physical copy. I don't have time. Sometimes actually they're gonna have to take exactly whatever I show.
About to say. My friend took me to a spa the other day and they didn't even let us know that you needed it. All right, y'all,
so we made it to the mall and look at the nice little decor with the lights. Asha just puts it out, so we're about to go see. Now I'm thinking I'm parking over here because this is close to Bath and Body Works and they switch up the store clearly. But yeah, we're about to go try to find some cute stuff for this girl. Yeah, and we love to see it, period. Let's get to it, actually. Alright, we've done shopping, and what better way to end a little mall trip without some auntie hitties? So that's what we're about to get. And yeah. Oh. That's all, sorry. Look how cute. Hey, Ash.
This is the soap.
Like, they really ate this up. Actually, I know y'all hear the tunes in the bag. That's one thing for sure. And then we got the empanada. It's going crazy. Yeah, that was a good choice.
Not you being rich.
I know, right? Thank you. I was helping my pockets out.
It was
my pockets vlog.
Not in the vlog, not still.
Maybe the light up tonight.
Yummy.
This is yummy. What flavor is this? Scent, sorry. Where do you find this at? The scent.
Bath and Body Works.
Oh, on Earth. Mm-hmm. All right, smell the cinnamon.
Uh-oh. Is that me?